false doctrine. Mm-hmm. So y'all need to know where to go to destroy the lies that they putting out.
Right. So these precepts going to help you in your spiritual battle with these people.
Right.
And with the heathen.
Mm-hmm. I read it. It's out.
John chapter 14, verse 15.
Mm-hmm.
If ye love me, keep my commandments.
If you love me, keep my commandments. Simple. A lot of people I see all on Facebook talking about how much they love the Lord, but ain't keeping no commandments. No one. Right. You don't love them.
Exactly. Matter of fact, I'm going to go to one commandment in particular that's not in the Ten Commandments. Give me Leviticus chapter 19. Now, this law that we're about to read out of the Bible is not in the Ten Commandments, but it still applies for us today.
Right.
Leviticus chapter 19, verse 13. Mm-hmm. Somebody tell me that this law is not in effect to this day.
Wow.
This is not in the Ten Commandments.
Right.
So how can the law be done away with it? We're going to read it. Leviticus chapter 19, verse 13. We'll wait on it. Mm-hmm. And this law still applies to us today.
Right.
Leviticus chapter 19, verse 13.
Read.
Thou shalt not defraud thy neighbor.
What did the Lord say?
Thou shalt not defraud thy neighbor.
The Lord said, thou shalt not defraud or cheat thy neighbor. This is a commandment. Come on.
Neither rob him.
Neither rob or steal from your neighbor. Come on.
The wages of him.
The what?
The wages of him.
The wages of him. What are wages? Money. Money. Come on.
That is hired.
That is hired. I mean that this brother or sister have done work for you. Read.
Shall not abide with thee all night.
So, come on.
Until the morning.
So that brother or sister who have done work for